These people made the weirdest things so normal and normalized, and nothing was normal, and it was all horrible and weird. And then it wasn't, and then he was a charming, kind, nice person, and so was she. Maybe not kind. There was never a kind look behind her eye. It just a charming, ever so slightly calculated one. She led me into that situation, knowing full well that it's not a normal situation to put somebody else, but doing it anyway. To me, she is the reason that I was abused.